Live from the BB&T Center, Panthers hockey is on the air. And a big matchup tonight on home ice for the Cats. They take on Toronto. Former Leaf James Reimer will try to reel in the young, talented forwards while the Panthers try to get over the hump from recent losses and grab a much-needed 2 points. Yandle and Demers paired up, as we said, Aaron Ekblad out of the Panther lineup. Here's Huberdeau. Putting it in front, score! Barkov got a piece of it! 18 seconds in, Huberdeau sets up Barkov.
Well, you gotta love the attack mode. They're playing comfortable hockey, and it looks like they really know each other.
Here comes McKenzie for Thornton. Slap shot high over the net on a deflected stick. Nagger's out in front of the net. Barkov with a chance. That went wide. Marchessault backhander in front. Oh, Huberdeau is denied. Looked like Huberdeau had an open cage.
The opposing coach, Babcock, reserves his top scoring line just for this kind of thing.
Marner carries in. Mitch Marner circling the net, puts it in the slot, and it comes all the way back. Puts it in front, chipped wide by Nylander, who's right there in the blue paint. Now Kadri shoots off the outside of the net. Zaitsev went down, cleared ahead. Sevier looking for a break. Sevier tracks it down, shoots and scores! Short-handed, Sevier!
How much do you love this pickup in the offseason?
Matthews settles it down. Gardner for Nylander. Back for Gardner. Big slap shot. Good save with that right arm by James Reimer. Nylander again. Sevier after the puck. And now the Panthers trying to get it out, but they couldn't. Nylander and Komarov scores.
That is the most surprising play from Pesek. I never expected that.
Kindle read the play and came down the boards to keep it alive, and now it's Vanek. Waiting, giving to Marchessault. Whips one, score! Jonathan Marchessault! His 21st of the year!
The answer. A couple of penalties, or three penalties overall.
Morgan Rielly with a shot saved by Reimer, and then it's tipped away. Oh, Komarov was shaken up in front. Great shift by the Panthers. Pesek again, cross ice. Vanek in front for Barkov, and now Marchessault score! Absolutely gorgeous! Marchessault's got two. Thomas Vanek works through the traffic. Vanek holds, gets into the slot, sets up Petrovic for a wrister glove save. And oh, was that a big save by McElhinney, or the Panthers might have just buried the Leafs.
You know, the coming out of the zone by the Leafs has been difficult. As you can see, the Florida Panthers have been quick.
Marner back for Gardner. Saved by Reimer. Rebound. And it stayed out and the net dislodged.
Oh, my. What happened there?
Looked like a good chance.
He made the save.
Morgan Rielly to center. Good back check by Jokinen.
You know, I mean, nice plays.
Smith is in again. Rielly Smith waiting. Save, rebound. Oh! Let it rain down. The drought is over. Smith buries it. And boy, did Rielly Smith need that one, and it's 5-1. Good for him. Matt Martin working in the offensive zone for big Brian Boyle. In front, jammed at by Martin, and on the backhand, Soshnikov scores.
Florida is challenging a play if there's goaltender interference prior to the goal.
And Reimer lost his hockey stick on that play as well, as part of the battle in front of the net. And then he had to try and go and make a save, but the idea of trying to make the save, he was left without a hockey stick.
After video review, the call on the ice is confirmed. Goal.
Denny, it's, you know, subjective, and then the interpretation, I guess, of the rule sometimes gets a little, should I say, cloudy? I mean, is that the right word?
Yeah.
Sure. Trocheck is in. Vanek on the wing. Cuts to the middle with a chance. Vanek to pass the shot, and they score! It's Jussi Jokinen, and the Panthers have a half dozen. And the Leafs get back, and Trocheck hard to the end boards with Bozak. Vanek now on the ice, plays it, turns. Vanek for Yandle, score! Four assists for Thomas Vanek. And all of those games have come in the last 18. Yandle at the line. Sets up Marchessault, looking for the hat trick, but it's stopped by McElhenney. Marchessault had a pretty good look there. And now Smith.
Vanek right in front of the net. He's
there's the shot. Oh, save rebound. It's just chipped.
Oftentimes you see Jokinen, the one off to the side, trying to make the play to the front. But this is what you want. Look at that. Florida Panthers got three jerseys very close. And he did get a stick on that shot.
And James Reimer against his former team.
Yep, got to be happy for him.
28 saves. And the Panthers still breathing in the playoff race. Put up seven and beat Toronto 7-2 here at home.
James Reimer played a solid game. You remember right from the beginning, you had a couple of opportunities for the Leafs. One of them, certainly, I remember Riley coming in point blank, made a big save, that big save in the second period, and he was stood tall to keep his team in the lead throughout the hockey game.